remind y'all, for the people who just coming in, can I remind y'all, because I got a couple more clips. These clips ain't no more than 2 minutes. I see Wolf Den backstage. Let me play this one more time for you. Let's see the patience level for this black miner.
Where are you going so fast?
I'm just going right here to my house.
You got your license on you?
I have my.
Okay. So you're not supposed to be even driving with all these people, right? Okay. So why are you driving like that?
Hey, we're through here.
Stop out.
No, can you
stop out? Friend? You're under arrest. Get out of the car! Don't! Get out! Get out! Get out!
Report!
Hey, get in the car! Get in the car!
The mayor, record this! The mayor, record this!
Keep your hands up. Record what? You resisting arrest, dumbass? Anyone else want to be stupid?
Can't even arrest me. I'm not,
you're under arrest. How
I'm
about
not
that?
For you to arrest me.
Yeah,
you can are. You record this, sir, please? Can one of y'all record this at the store? I'm only 17 years old. Can one of y'all record this, please? Thank you. They just dragged me on my car. Thank you. Thank you so much. I appreciate you so much. I appreciate. And they got a gun. These people in the car are kids. They 14 years old.
Yes.
And 15 years old. Yes. And he got a gun.
Then when you get out of the car, when I tell you. No, I can't.
You put your gun down, they got a... He has a gun to these kids. He has a gun to these kids, y'all.
I'm 14 years old.
He has a gun.
Okay, well, it's your friend's fault. Thank care.
Okay.
I'm sorry, though.
It's not your fault. Right. You guys straight?
Yes.
Okay. So, just so we're clear, when the police ask you to get out of the car, you're probably smarter than that.
Yeah.
You get out. Anything on you guys or in the car?
No.
Okay. Whose car is this? Whose car?
This is her mom's car.
Her mom's car?
Let me stop that. You see how